He's just after kids. It's obvious that he's not interested in older folks. It's just kids.
New at 11. Just one day after telling you about a creeper who followed kids home from their bus stop and asked if they want to make money, more parents are coming forward telling us he's been doing this for months. They say this man, spotted on a tricycle with a prosthetic leg, is also accused of dropping his pants and exposing himself to children. NBC2's Nestor Montoya went back to that neighborhood bus stop where the man is known to hang out.
Well, that specific bus stop services 22 schools within the Lee County School District. It's on Avon Avenue and 23rd Street Southwest in Lehigh Acres, where multiple parents and students tell me they've seen the man before, and they're hoping deputies can track him down. Parked cars and parents.
It just feels very unsafe.
Anxiously waiting at the bus stop.
I'm gonna have to watch out and keep my eye open on him.
Mom Brittany Moreno's three young children were recently followed home by this man riding a tricycle.
It looked like maybe he had a prosthetic leg. He had something wrapped right above his knee, maybe, I assume, the brace for the leg.
He not only asked the children if they wanted to make money, but according to the incident report, also exposed his genitals.
I mean, that just makes you think bad things, like, oh, he probably wants to do a porn stuff with them or something.
Concerned Aunt Zenaida Toro says 2 months ago, the same man similarly approached her niece.
She told me that he asked her if she had some shorts underneath her skirt, but she kept on walking, and as she was walking, he kept on following her.
Toro, along with other parents and kids, says he's known to wander the area, but his intentions were never known.
I really don't know what he's doing, but he's out here looking at the kids and stuff.
They're now staying vigilant and hoping deputies can find him before another group of kids become victims.
Because if only one person speaks out, they're not gonna do anything. Unless other neighbors do the same thing, if it happened to their kids also.
And I've reached out to the Lee County Sheriff's Office to check on new developments and find out if they're investigating any cases involving the same person. We're working to confirm those details. I'm live in the newsroom tonight. Nestor Montoya, NBC2.